Let's try that again. It was buffering, so I don't know if my live was working or not. So I just deleted it and started again. I wanted to check in and say happy Friday. I hope you're all doing great and enjoying the 100 degree weather. This is Soxalini. Hi, baby. You want to say hi? Sox says hi and happy Friday. So no, not on the computer. Don't, not allowed to stand on the keyboards. No, that's not allowed. So I wanted to wish you all a happy Friday and just mention a couple things to you. So first off, don't forget that Sunday is Mother's Day. So if you're looking to do something fun with your mom, as I would say in England, or your mom, as you say in America, then be sure to bring her along to Frisky Business on Sunday or over the weekend. Hey, this is not allowed, kids. They're all trying to attack me and trying to get the treats that are in my hands. So we have availability on Sunday for Mother's Day, so be sure to book. That would be fantastic. The kitty cats would love to see you. The other thing I wanted to ask you is, it is, as we know, 100 degrees and getting mega, mega hot here in Palm Springs. And so Sunny and I would like to solicit your advice for the summer months. Should we keep the hours as they are? Or do you think we should change the hours and say, for example, open early in the morning so you can come see kitty cats or have coffee first thing in the morning, and then we close in the afternoon and reopen at nighttime? Or should we keep the hours as they are? Just wanted to get your feedback on, if you were to come to Frisky Business and come and cuddle kitty cats and it's 100 degrees or 115 degrees outside, what time of day are you likely to come to Frisky? Would it be mornings, afternoons, evenings? That would really help us out if you could get out. Shit, that really hurt. Oh, you just bit my finger because you're trying to get a treat. I'm all distracted now. That hurt, Toppy. So if you could leave some comments below and let us know what times a day would be the best for the summer months while it's 100 degrees and 115 and so forth. What time of day are you likely to come to Frisky? Mornings, afternoons, evenings? Should we keep the hours the same? Should we change them? We just need your guidance because, as you know, we're only 5 months old and so we haven't done a full year yet, and so we don't know when our busy cycles are and so forth for the summer. So we would love your feedback and input, please. The other thing I wanted to let you know is that we're starting to get some new merchandise. And so I've got beautiful cat earrings and necklaces by a local designer who makes them here in Palm Springs. So be sure to come and check them out. I'll do a proper post about it in the next couple of days and I'll show you some of the product. No, you're not allowed to stand on here. Don't end the video. Sorry, I shouldn't have done this in the cat lounge. They're all trying to stand on the laptop, turn it on, get involved, all that kind of thing. So I will do a proper video and introduce you to all of the jewelry that I've got now here. I've also been buying candles that are cat themed and so forth. So we've got a lot of new merch that are coming along. Also wanted to mention as well that our pay it forward is going very well. I think last week I was up to 16 pay it forward post-it notes. I think I'm down to 9, something like that. So ourselves as well as our customers are very appreciative of the pay it forward notes that you have been providing our customers. We've had single parents come in that's taken them. I've had a couple of teenagers that have come in where some have got money, some don't really have money. So the pay it forwards has come in very, very handy as well. And then besides that, I had one more thing to tell you, but my brain is fried. Can't remember, I tell you about the hours. Yeah, brain is totally fried. This is what happens when you work 12 hours a day. So before I sign off, let me show you some of the kitty cats. So let me see what I can do here. Young Soxalini. Actually, that's something to tell you. Guess what? So Sox has been here since we opened, actually a few days before we opened. I think he arrived on the 6th of December. Today is the very first day that I ever heard him purr. So some stray cats or former stray cats don't purr. And so I was thinking that maybe he was never gonna purr, but actually I went and put my head on his belly today and he purred, first time in 5 months, which is awesome. Let me show you the rest of the felines. So we got Beat and we've got Dune over there. We got the Soxalini. Oh, look at my little friend here. Gray, gray, gray. Oh, there we go. Are you trying to get involved? Hi. There we go. Hi, baby. How are you? So Dune. Oh, let me put you down. So Dune is a major lover. And then we got Beat. And then look at him. Oh, hi. And then here's Gray. And Gray and I have become like fast friends. He's amazing. Oh, that's Beat that's now trying to get involved. And there's Toppy. So the frisky felines would love, it's not really convenient, kids. The frisky felines would love for you to come and visit this weekend. So be sure to come and book. We're quiet this afternoon, so attempt to walk in. That would be fantastic as well. And I think that's all I had to say. Although there's one more thing I feel like I'm missing and I was going to tell you and it's gone straight out of my head. And you know, as soon as I hang up this live, no, you're not allowed to stand on there. No. You know, as soon as I end the live, I'm going to remember what I was going to tell you. Hi. So be sure to come and visit Frisky Business. And like I say, please put some notes and comments as to what times that you think we should be open during the summertime. Thank you very much. The Frisky Felines really would like you to come visit. Speak soon. Bye.